It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling shoe. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song here, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Sound the roof and kicked out the moss with a few of the verses. Oh, they got me quite cross, but this sent me quite kind. Well, I wrote this song, it's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the things, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're.
First of all, I suppose I have to apologise for buggering you about so much, and, well, not literally, but, yes, sorry to put you to such trouble, I think it's another way of rephrasing that, and I'm glad you all came back, and I'm glad I'm here to do the show for you. Tonight, it's just me and the 9 foot here, and there'll be songs that... Stop it. There'll be songs that you know, and there'll be songs that you probably might not know. That was your song, which was my first ever hit anywhere 30 years ago, but it was from my second album, which was called Elton John. And the first album I ever made was called Empty Sky, and on that album, I think Bernie and I wrote our first decent song, and it was called Skyline Pigeon. Thank you.
Let me fly to distant lands, over green fields, trees and mountains, flowers and forest fountains, home along the lakes of the skyway, for this dark and lonely room projects a shadow cast in gloom, and my eyes are mirror of the world outside, thinking of the ways that the wind can turn the tide, and these shadows turn from purple into gray. But just this skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for the day he can spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skyline pigeon, fly towards the dreams that so very far behind. Brightness of my days, I wanna hear the pealing bell of distant churches sing, but most of all, please free me from this aching metal ring, and open now this cage towards the sun, for just this skyline pigeon dreaming of the open, waiting for and spread his wings and fly away again. Fly away, skyline pigeon, fly toward the dreams left so very far behind. Fly away, skyline pigeon, fly toward
from the Elton John album, and it's about the birth of my lyrical partner, Mr. Taupin, his youngest brother, Kit, and I can remember that as well, dear, oh dear. Anyway, this is called The Greatest Discovery. Thank you.
one there, just down from the nest, just down the hall. A strange sound you never heard before, a strange sound that makes boys explore. Treading it so small, the little feet amid the morning, his small heart beats. So much excitement yesterday, that must be rewarded, must be displayed. Large hands lifting through the air, excited eyes containing them. The eyes of those he loves and knows. But what's the sex prepared? Just hear his puzzled head to do on time. Amazement swims in those bright green eyes, glancing down upon this thing that makes strange sounds that sing. In those silent, happy seconds that surround the sounds of this event, a parent's smile is made in moments. Oh, they made you a friend. And all you have learned from them, until you grew much older, did not compare with when they said, "This is your brand new brother.
This next song comes from the album Tumbleweed Connection, and it's a song about loneliness and getting old. And talking of old, Clive Franks, who does my sound at the front, he's been with me most 32 years, whatever, because he was in the studio when I recorded Empty Sky. And there's someone else tonight who's been around a long time. Brenda, who does my civilian wardrobe, is 80th birthday tonight, so I'd like to welcome 80th birthday for Brenda. This is called Talking Old Soldiers.
Why, hello, say, can I buy you another glass of beer? Well, thanks a lot. That's kind of you. It's nice to know you care. These days there's so much going on. No one seems to want to know. maybe just an old soldier to some. But I know how it feels to grow old. Yeah, that's right. You can see me here most every night. You always see me staring at the walls and at the lights. Funny, I remember, oh, it's years ago, I'd say. I'd stand at that bar with my friends who've passed away and drink three times the beer that I can drink today. Yes, I know how it feels to grow old. I know what they're saying, son. There goes all that joke again. Well, I made a night of that. I've seen enough to make a man go out his brains. Well, they know what it's like to have a graveyard as a friend, 'cause that's where they are born, all of them. And it don't seem like I'll get friends like that again. Well, it's time that I moved off, but it's been great just listening to you. And I might even see you next time I'm passing through. You're right, there's so much going on. No one seems to wonder. So keep well, friend, and have another drink at me. Just ignore all the others. You've got your memory. You've got your memories. cloud in my eyes. This has been as pretty, though I've never been. And Daniel said that the best place she's ever seen. And he should know he's been there enough. Oh, I miss him so much. Oh, Daniel, my brother, you are all that me. Do you still feel the pain of the scar that won't heal? Your eyes have died. Daniel's traveling tonight on a plane. I can see the red tail lights heading for Spain. And I can see Daniel waving goodbye. Oh, it looks like Daniel. It must be the club. Be the clouds in my eyes. Oh, oh, Get back a honky tonk, well, I'm enough. Yeah. to pack my bags last night. Free flight, 0 hour, 9 a.m. I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. It's blown me out of space. I'm such a timeless flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings me round again to find not the man, but the guy I'm home. I'm not the man, but the guy I'm at home. Oh, I'm a rockin' man. We're rockin' man. I'm burning out of shoes, I'm hair alone. Bars in the kind of place to raise the key. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's nothing there to raise them. If you did, and all this science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket. Again to find I'm not the man that think I am at home. Oh, I'm a rocket man. A rocket man. I'm burning out of fumes, I'm here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touch is down, brings me round again to find I'm not the man that the guy I'm at home. Oh no, I'm a rocket man. A rocket man. I'm burning out of fuse, I'm here alone. I think it's gonna be a long, long time. It's gonna be a long, long time. Oh, long, long time. It's gonna be a long, long, long time. Thank you. Yes, I'm a rocket man.
But it's the sacrifice. Forget I said. And I can't find the why they call it the blues. Time out of my head, there'll be times when with you. Oh, laughing like a children, living like lovers, rolling like a thunder under the cover.
This song was written in about 1974 for an album called Caribou, and when Bernie wrote this lyric, it was very pertinent to what was happening in America at that particular time. And 25 years on down the line, things haven't really changed, and this lyric still means as much today, if not more, than it did then. This is a song called Ticking.
They call you in your school report. Who's always taking an interest in the subject that is taught? So opposite that bold squad car, screaming up your drive. Notify your parents of the manner in which you died. But St. Patrick's Day Sunday, Father Fletcher heard your sins. Who is unconcerned with competition? He never cares to win. Gone. And his parents never thought. him as their troubled son. Now you'll never get to heaven, Mama said. Remember, Mama said, chicken, chicken, go up safe and too blue, run along to bed. Well, they had you hold up in a downtown bar, screaming for a priest. Some girl said his brain just snapped. Then someone called the police. Told them all to lay still on the ground. Promising to hurt no one, providing they were still. A young man tried to make it break. Your child cried out in your head, they mean to do you harm. Don't ever ride on the devil's knee, Mama said. Remember, Mama said, chicken, chicken, pay a pound and swell my child. Fewer angels pray. Within an hour, the news had reached the media machine. Talk, he's in with a gun. Had gone berserk in Queens. The area had been sealed up, but kids sent home from school. 14 people lying dead in a bar they call the Kicking Mule. Sanity for the sake of Golden Side. So out you go, walk out slow. Just keep your hands held high. But they punch you full of rifle shells as you walked out the door. Like a marionette on the vengeance of the law. You slept too long in silence, Mama said. Remember, Mama said, chicken, chicken, grab it by your wind up with fake notions in your head. Thank you.
I'm going to play the piano now. I'm doing an instrumental, and this is two pieces of music from an album called The Fox, which I think went cardboard over here. I know the record company here tonight, but it wasn't their fault. You've got it, have you? Not The Pox, I said The Fox. Charming album. Right, anyway, these two pieces of music I last played on stage last night, but before that, I played them on stage with the Melbourne Symphony Orchestra, and they're called Carla Etude. Thank you.
hear them breathe. This is my bed. This is where I sleep. Battle of the dark, those are my dreams. They belong.
I ain't mad, I don't wanna go.
running fast along the sand. Spirit born of earth and water. Fire flying from your head. baby's got blue eyes, like a deep blue sea.
spent with our treasure. Do you glance out of trouble? Hit the one danger zone. Take me to the pilot for control.
Our love.
sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, that situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word.
time, and time stands still before me. Frozen here on the light of my life. It's too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance and change your ever life, but you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door and let me. The love segment of your life to wander free. But losing everything is like the sun going down on me. Thank you.
day we arrive on a planet that we can step in to the sun. There's more to be said than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. Some say eat or be eaten, some say live and let live. But all are agreed at the giant stampede, you should never take more than you give. And the circle of life is the wheel of fortune. It believed I failed. It's the band of hope to find a place by the wayside, yes, and some of us soar to the stars. Some of us sail through our trouble, and some have to live with the scars. It's far too much to take in here, but to find, they can never be found. The sun rolling high in the sci-fi sky keeps green, slow up the air's round, and the circle of life, if the wheel unfolds you, if the leap of faith, if the band of hope,
once again, thank you very much for coming back and for being such a great, great audience. I've had a blast tonight, and that's thanks to you. Thank you also for all the cards, the letters, the messages, the flowers, the presents you sent, and you know, you really are the best fans anyone could wish to have, so I really, really appreciate it.
Goodbye, Norma Jean, though I never knew all you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you crawled. You crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into bread that set you on the treadmill and that made you change your name. Seems to me you lift your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to love you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before religion ever did. Loneliness was tough, the toughest role you ever played. I looked for you in a superstar and paid the price you paid. Even when you died, all the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say with the Marilyn was found in the mood. Seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when rain set in. And I would have liked to love you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before legend ever did.
Thank you. Leave that.